I'm here with Markus, and Markus is the CTO at Hero MotoCorp. He's also the man behind a lot of the change we're seeing at Hero MotoCorp, which is some really good stuff, including CIT, beautiful campus, beautiful center over there, and loved visiting it. But we're here today for the Achiever 150.
Yeah.
So can you tell us a little bit about this premium computer?
Thought about the Achiever was to offer a no-nonsense bike, a bike that has unique stance, like a big bike, and I think with no glitter, to have a bike that suits to the base commuter, looking into a bike that has enough power, has a huge torque, to have a very comfortable riding position, even your height,
absolutely,
as you did tell me, quite comfortable.
Very comfortable.
To have a long seat, which is for a commuter something that is necessary. To have an additional technology package into, like the iStar software, yeah. I3S, which is highly convenient on the traffic light, looking at the long stop time that you spend in front of a traffic light. So overall, the idea was to create a package that is convincing and that suits the customer, looking into the commuter customer in the rural as well as in the urban area. An engineering perspective, it's not less challenging, because we do talk about bikes that are produced every 70 seconds or 80 seconds. This is a completely different challenge than a bike where you add high technology.
Yeah.
Our challenge is to offer, let's say, technology on an affordable price.